Ew.
Oh my God, what is this?
Is that a mealworm?
Oh, that is terrible.
Daybreak is in the apocalypse.
And I'm doing an apocalypse food taste test.
I'm a pretty picky eater, so I don't know that I would do too well in the apocalypse.
Put your hands out.
Oh my God.
I'm so nervous, what are you doing?
All right, I'm really nervous.
I'm so nervous, I'm laughing.
Apocalypse mukbang.
Oh, what the hell y'all give me, man? What is this?
It tastes like butter, a little bit of flour, but there's a sweet element to it.
It tastes like shampoo smells. It's good, it's tasting, it's just the texture. I'm like, what's going on?
Oh, it's coconut milk powder.
Oh my God, and y'all, I don't even be doing coconut stuff. I don't even like coconut water. It was a 7 out of 10.
Where you at? 3?
8. I mean, I'm partial to snacking on this right now.
You forgot.
I immediately have like a tomato chili something.
It smells Asian inspired.
It definitely came out of a can, though, for sure. I can still smell the tin.
Oh my God.
It's cold.
What in the world?
I took too big of a bite. This is an MRE, a meal ready to eat.
Spinach fettuccine. Okay, it looks way grosser than it tastes.
Asian style beef strips with vegetables. No. It's a little more like Southwest chili. I would give this maybe like a 3 or 4, but I haven't tasted the rest of the stuff, so the scale could be graded on a curve.
I am on that butter, on that cream, on that cholesterol. That's the food that I like. So if I was in the apocalypse, I'd definitely have to make an adjustment, but I'm ready for more.
Oh, that smells like dog food. It rattles, that makes me nervous. Ew.
Oh my God, what is this? It smells like wood. Okay, I'm just gonna pop it in my mouth. Okay, now I'm actually allowing myself to taste it.
Crunchy.
Sort of like a rice puff.
Y'all ever went to Home Depot and licked the floor? It's grainy, like it's still on my tongue, like sand, like I put sand in my mouth or something.
I mean, I'm not against it. It kind of tastes like the shell of a chickpea.
That's not so bad. I mean, I'm not, oh, I think I got like a wing or something. Yeah. Yeah, those are bugs. Guys, I play a witch in Daybreak. I know what bugs are. These are not the good bugs.
Ugh. Oh my good God.
Is that a mealworm? It wasn't bad.
Oh my God. There's like legs and everything. Yeah, those are full out bugs.
It's grainy. It tastes like pistachios. Purely pistachios.
I mean, do you want to try one? It's like really not as bad as you think. Yeah.
If I saw these, I would not want to live through the apocalypse with this. But after eating it, it does sort of just like taste like Rice Krispies or something. I just ate bugs and I was cool with it. So I actually think I'm going to be great in the apocalypse. Watch out, I'm coming for you, apocalypse.
Kill me, I'm dead in the apocalypse because I'm not eating no crickets.
Oh, it smells spicy.
I know what this is. These are the vegetables that everyone always throws out of their top of their cup of noodle.
Oh, hell yeah, I love this thing, man.
I could taste the peas and the corn.
Hey, this is good. I might have this in the apocalypse.
I would crush the apocalypse with freeze-dried vegetables. We'll